It ain't too early and it ain't too late. Starting as a farmer with a brand new wife.
Soon.